A serial killer is terrorizing the normally sleepy streets of Salem.
This crude drawing of a bell has been left at the scene of several murders
over the
past few
weeks. Leading police to refer to the murderer as the Bell Killer.
We spoke with a public relations officer.
Authorities are asking anyone with any leads to contact the SPD's anonymous tip line.
Card, the police have yet to attach any meaning or significance to has become synonymous with
no
the hysteria surrounding
victims.
This murder. Saying there are no leads? No leads at all?
Grow up on the streets, you start thinking you're invincible. Nothing can touch you. You never really lose. Go to arrest some freak, find out you aren't as invincible as you thought.
What kind of name is Ronan?
That kid stole my wallet!
Time to make it official.
It hurts!
You steal my car, you pay the price.
Ronan O'Connor. You're under arrest for the assault and battery of Vincent Coulter.
Guilty on two counts of grand theft auto.
On the indictment of burglary.
Grand larceny and assault with a deadly weapon.
Let me take it.
I can't have my sister marrying some bum, right?
They do.
Oh, yeah, I do.
No, Julian. Stay with me, you hear me? Julia. No, stay with me! Stay with me!
Your family wore felonies like badges of honor. Now you think this new badge covers all that up? You're a fucking criminal.
You need to slow down, man, right? This is crazy. I didn't know better. So you actually want to die.
Turn around. You're under arrest. Survive that. Stay where you are, dirtbag.
I'm coming back up.
Knob ain't even moving. It's stuck.
Watch it, lady.
No. No. No, no, no! Fix it. If I just get back in my body, then maybe I'll wake up. Come on. Someone had to hear that glass shatter.
Ronan? I can't believe it. I can't believe I found you.
Oh my God. Julia. I thought I'd never see you again.
You look good.
I look better.
God, I've missed you.
I would give anything to be there with you. For us to be together again, but...
But what? No. Oh, no, no, not again, not you. If you're not here, where are you?
It's the other side of the bridge.
Bridge? What bridge?
Where you are is a prison. Or a bridge. It all depends on how you see it. Either way, where you are isn't safe. Do you hear me? We need to get you across the bridge. You need to move on.
Move on. Is that where you are?
Don't worry about me. Something about your life isn't finished yet. We don't have much time. Think. What about your life feels unresolved?
I don't know.
Figure that out. Now go.
No. Julia, you left me once and it destroyed me. Please, please don't leave me again.
We'll see each other again, love. Just save yourself.
No, 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 Julia! Don't leave me, Julia! Damn it! Damn it.
Hey, you. Hey, can you hear me? Come back.
Hey, why did you run?
It gets old, giving counsel to the new ones. Don't take it personal.
Running through walls, making things appear, you look like you've been here a while. You must know how this place works, then.
Works? This place isn't hard to understand. Figure out your gifts, and maybe you won't get trapped here.
Who are you? Looks like you've been here a while.
Me? I'm just someone like you. But hear me when I say this is no playground. You can rob yourself of your future, or others can do it for you.
What do you mean, gifts?
Your strengths in life are stronger in death. They become powers here. Some power is unique, some common. Possession, influencing people, manipulating the more fragile of ghostly objects to appear or disappear.
Strengths become abilities. Huh. A door just hit me, but I'm passing through other stuff. What is it with this place? I thought I'd be able to walk through everything.
We can't enter the buildings the people of Salem have consecrated. Save through an opening. An open door, or a window. But once inside, walls and doors hold no power over us. You'll know the ghostly objects we can't pass through by their blue glow. It will all seem logical in due time.
I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're talking about. How could I rob my own future?
You're here to resolve something. You don't resolve it, you don't leave. Don't worry, that's pretty common.
Common? That's crazy.
What do you mean others can steal my future?
Demons. They were once like us, but lost themselves. They can never move on now. And exist only to consume those lingering here. Those like us.
I getcha.
So, I need to figure out who killed me and stop him. That's the way I can get out of here.
Well, best of luck to you.
Wait, there's more I need to know!
Be careful out there. You never know what's waiting around the corner.
Weird.
Seeing your own body lying on the street. It's like looking in a mirror you don't want to see but can't turn away from. And that's when you realize you no longer know which one's real and which is the reflection.
Great idea, Baxter. Tamper with the evidence.
Backup. Who needs backup? You shouldn't have tried to be one of us. Man, you were one dumb son of a bitch. Sir?
Hey, Baxter, hey! Hey, just get back to taking them statements. Come on.
Yeah, I'm the stupid one.
Look, this is not your scene, Lieutenant. Just pay your respects and move on, please.
Yeah, maybe it's not my scene, but it is my case. Tomorrow it'll be my case, and the next day, until we catch him. You do well to remember that, Sergeant.
Look, I'm just following Captain's orders here. You know the procedure when a family member is... Yeah, well. Take all the time you need, LT.
I lost count of the times I wished you were dead. You do me a favor, Codman. Tell Julie I miss her.
She knows, Rex. She knows.
Hey, Sarge. 1019. Please return to the scene.
10-4. How the hell did it come back? Did I do that?
Hey, hey! Come back!
Those notes aren't for you.
Great. Looks like some sort of code or something. Alright, well, I made it up to the fourth floor before the police cart away the evidence.
know how this will end. The killer is an enigma to the police and a lurking shadow in my own life. If only I can keep Joy from harm, I would do anything, even push her away, if it meant pushing her to safety.
I still remember seeing the ad for the Regal Apartments in the paper. It's easy for people to look at it and see a dingy, run-down shithole. But me? I saw a place with history and character. I saw a place full of artistic inspiration. Before I knew it, I was the official tenant of Apartment 3A. Looking back on it, I wish I had never even unpacked. My new apartment turned out to have more character than I had anticipated. The carpets were occasionally soggy, the pipes were rusty, and I could hear the tenant below me banging against the walls and screaming at the top of his lungs. Sure, there were other problems with the place, but they just added to its charm. They were things I could live with. What I couldn't live with was showering in brown water, mysterious leaks molding the carpet, and obnoxious neighbors. I called the plumber, who arrived just as I was about to have a word with the people downstairs. When I showed him the wet spots on the carpet, he scratched his head and explained that nothing was leaking, and that the reason for the wet spots was most likely due to me spilling something and not realizing it. Did this guy take me for an idiot? I never spilled a thing. He apologized and said that without a leak, there's nothing he could do, so he moved on to the shower. Thankfully, the water had no trouble turning brown. He thought it could be an issue with a rusty boiler and went to check it out. I took the opportunity to address the tenants below. I knocked on the door, but no one answered. In fact, I couldn't hear anything at all. I tried the door, expecting it to be locked, but it just swung open. I was shocked to find it completely empty. That's when wet footprints began to appear on the floor. They were headed right for me. Just then I could hear the plumber scream from the boiler room downstairs. By the time I ran down there, he was long gone, but he had discovered the source of the brown water. Packed into the old rusty boiler was a bloated, decomposing corpse. The police are still investigating the homicide, and the landlord has promised to renovate the boiler room. However, despite his efforts, 3A is back on the market, and I doubt I'll ever feel clean again.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
Ah!